A game that should get pulses racing. Two of the foremost sides in Europe on a collision course. It's Barcelona. They take on Napoli live on EA TV. Hello, wherever you happen to be. Welcome to Catalonia. Welcome to Barcelona. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box is Lee Dixon. And we've got action for you from the Champions League quarter-final. It's Barcelona up against Napoli.
Well, every player's goal is to get to a final of a Champions League, I'm sure, but there's another couple of legs to go before they get to the semi-final. Can you stay in the moment? Can you stay in the now? Just about to find out.
Fabian. This is what we expect from the Blaugrana. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Jordi Alba plays alongside Clément Longley in the centre of defence. Arthur plays with Arturo Vidal in central midfield. And it's two strikers up front who look to provide the goal-scoring threat. And now Zielinski. The Napoli starting 11. David Ospina, the Colombian, is the goalkeeper. Kalidou Koulibaly plays alongside Kostas Manolas in central defence. Alan starts with Fabian in the centre of midfield. And up front, it's a man with a genuine nose for goal, Arkadiusz Milik. Dembele. Suarez. Dembele on the ball. Nothing wrong with that idea. Suarez! And a goal it is, the opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in, tactics have got to change. Well, as we look at this again, the keeper's every right to ask where his back line was, but 2v1 in the end, he's thinking now, is he going to pass or go around? He's got no chance. Well, he's delighted, isn't he? We can see that. Calm is needed now just to consolidate this lead. Cool heads.
Underway again with Barcelona in the lead. Well, great read there to intercept. Arkadiusz Milik. Messi. Lionel Messi. Griezmann. Danger averted. De Jong. Vidal. De Jong. Griezmann. And showing fine vision. Not to be this time. Messi! The team in charge.
Well, as we can see, it's all about the technique. That's where the power comes from. Blistering shot.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. Going their way, 2-0. Vidal. On the ball, Luis Suarez. Messi. And in with a real chance. Suarez! Well, it's a procession of goals. And surely there's no way they can let this slip now. Absolutely dominant.
Well, let's see that again. Once he gets into his stride, he just strolls past players. What a lovely solo. Wonderful effort this is.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. Start the game, and only one team in it. And now Hisai. Fabian. Manolas. Hisai. Fabian. Read it superbly to take back possession. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. An abundance of positives as far as Luis Suarez is concerned, playing with real authority, you've got to say, Lee.
Well, shot after shot, he's sent goal-bound, as we can see. Keeper must be...
As a go! A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. Hussai. Crossing opportunity. Not a great margin for error when it comes to hitting it on the volley, Lee.
No, it's a really difficult technique, but it's worth a go. He had a go and he failed, but he'll get another chance.
Artur. Now Griezmann. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Good tackle. The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. Suarez, quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Mario Rui. Insigne. And that is how to block. Well, the first 45 minutes have come and gone. And so they kick off the second half in this Champions League quarter-final first leg. Now here's Arturo Vidal. Suarez. Griezmann. Messi. Now Griezmann. On the ball, Luis Suarez. And it might be... Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
Artur has it. Well, a highly fruitful first half showing from Luis Suarez. Your verdict, Lee?
Wow, he's simply the difference between these two sides. All the eyes will be on him for this second half. Can he get the hat-trick?
Going well. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Straight down the throat of the opposition. Alan. And here's Fabian. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. They've lost it. Fabian. The possession lost, intercepted. Suarez. Griezmann. Well, great read there to intercept. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. And now Zielinski. It comes to nothing. Longley. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. It's with Alan. He continues his run. All that hard to deal with crosses like that. Artur. Longley. Messi. This is Vidal. Zielinski. Fabian. And Politano with it. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. Now here's Arturo Vidal. On the ball, Luis Suarez. Patient build-up at the moment. Read it superbly to take back possession. Here's Insigne. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. And a substitution in the offing. And firing it into the area. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Well, you've got to savour such moments. A bit of running room now on the wing. Can he open them up here? Keeper did his job to begin with. He's having quite the game for himself. Save after save after save. That's all there is time for. The full-time whistle. And Barcelona with the lead. It is a city where passion for football is red hot. Welcome to Naples in southern Italy. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon, and we're getting ready for a quarter-final second leg match in the Champions League. It's Napoli facing Barcelona. Oh, a nice-looking pass. Suarez! A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce.
Well, you could be critical of the defending, but let's focus on the great play. Capped off with a superb, calm, calculated finish.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? Well, it's turned into a runaway on aggregate, 4-0. And now Hisai, given away by Napoli. Now Griezmann. Suarez. It might be. Oh, stellar defensive work to get back and win possession. It's with Milik. Koulibaly. Hisai. And now Hisai. On the ball, Luis Suarez. And the pass weighted by Suarez. Messi! Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Jordi Alba. Arthur has it. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic. And now Hisai. And now Zielinski. And that's an important intervention. Messi. Suarez. Zielinski. And a chance for him on the flank. Opportunity to deliver the cross. The goalkeeper relatively untroubled.
Yeah, he's not going to let that one in, Derek.
Now here's Arturo Vidal. Nelson Semedo has it. Messi. Griezmann. And that was a very fine read. And now Zielinski. What a shocking pass, really. He's got the right idea with that pass. And after the cross, a tremendous block. Zielinski. And here's Alan. Mario Rui. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Lionel Messi. Oh, a lovely ball. Griezmann. Almost unbelievably, he's kept it out.
Well, I'm not sure how he's reached that. Just look at the stretch on that. Brilliant save.
The corner courtesy of Lionel Messi. Well, he was being pursued furiously. The effort, though, nothing to write home about, really.
No, I think you give the credit to the defender there. Just put him off balance.
Griezmann. Now here's Arturo Vidal. Suarez. Read it superbly to take back possession. Arkadiusz Milik. Fabian. Lozano. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Couldn't keep the ball. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Messi. Can they trouble the opposition this time? And there it is, the half-time whistle. Second and decisive leg of this Champions League quarter-final, and the second half begins. Fabian. It's a weighted pass. Lozano. Fabian! Oh, that was simply miles off target. Dear me.
Oh, close your eyes when you're watching this one. It's horrific.
Suarez. Interesting idea from Suarez. It is a decent looking attack here. Suarez. Now Messi. And that's easy peasy for the keeper. Now Griezmann. Suarez. Kalidou Koulibaly comes out on top in that joust. He's found a pocket of space. Options in the centre. Insigne! Well, the header, but a comfortable save for the goalkeeper.
Yeah, he has to do better than that. I could have saved that, Derek.
Arturo. Dembele on the ball. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Play with purpose and control. Lionel Messi in the middle. And it's come off the keeper. They've regained possession. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. And scope for the cross. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Messi. Suarez. Excellent challenge. Messi. And they'll have to throw it back in play. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. Mario Rui. Beautifully disguised ball. And now waiting to pounce. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Zielinski. Fabian. It's with Alan. Oh, tremendous vision. Individual quality coming to the fore. Lost possession. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And a substitution in the offing. Played into the centre of the box. No end product. Cutting the ball back. Mertens. Will he finish? Well, he did his best to remain onside, but just failed.
Yeah, it was close. It was close, but that's all it needs to be, close. He was offside.
Only 10 minutes remaining here. Wonderful vision from Lionel Messi. Griezmann. He takes aim. Oh, that's a penalty. Another crucial phase in the game. He's now got to be extra careful. A verbal warning rather than a caution here.
Yeah, the next one, he knows where he's going in the book.
Substitution time it is. And in it goes, as coolly as you like, never in any doubt from the spot.
Well, as we see, this is probably the best angle. He's picked his spot, he didn't change his mind, and the keeper's got no chance.
Let's have another view of that goal. To land punches when there's this sort of gulf in quality. 5-0 the aggregate score. Mertens. And here's Alan. Mertens. And threading it forward. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. A corner will ensue. Over it comes, and you need your defender to take charge. Koulibaly, Politano, Zielinski. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one, and given away. And there goes the final whistle. These are words you've doubtless heard on plenty of occasions in the past.